Give your clothes a second life with Use Again. Every day, 30,000 tons of clothes are thrown away in the U.S., polluting and wasting resources, increasing greenhouse gas emissions, and accelerating climate change. The U.S. EPA estimates that 85% of all clothing is trashed, and only 15% is reused or recycled. Use Again, a for-profit company, provides a simple, eco-friendly solution to recycle those unwanted textiles and help the environment at the same time. Clean out your cluttered closets of those surplus clothes, shoes, and household textiles, and visit www.useagain.com to find the nearest textile recycling bin for easy drop-off. Bins are conveniently located in partnership with schools, businesses, and recycling facilities near you, and most are accessible 24/7, 365 days a year to fit your schedule. Simply drop off your clothes in Tide bags, and you've helped us create a greener environment. What happens to the items you've dropped off? Well, people around the world happily reuse much of the clothes and shoes as secondhand clothing. As many as 70% of people in the world wear secondhand clothes. The items that are damaged are turned into wiping rags or insulation material. The bottom line is that by recycling with Use Again, you help create jobs, conserve resources, and reduce water and air pollution. Use Again supports many initiatives for a better environment, so we can all breathe a little easier. When you recycle your clothes with Use Again in 2013, you help plant over 200,000 trees. These trees remove climate-changing greenhouse gases from the atmosphere, equal to taking 5,000 cars off the roads. Be part of the Use Again movement. Find your nearest textile recycling bin at useagain.com. Thank you for recycling.